Joining us on the line, coming following our story, is Taguig mayoralty candidate Rica Tinga. Good morning to you, Rica.
Hi, Karen. Good morning. Good morning to everyone.
Okay. Yes. Now, we were showing footage of, I think, can we show that again, the wreck of the...
Who's watching it? I cannot
this
see
rally.
It. Sorry, I don't have a...
You don't have a TV. Okay. Have you identified the men whose faces were covered?
Yes, they work for City Hall, yung public order and safety office employees sila.
Kilala niyo 'yun. So talagang taga City Hall yung dalawang 'yun. Yan oh. Ito pinapakita sa TV yung nakatakip.
I'm not seeing the video right now.
Yeah.
Pero kung yung nag-aabang sa amin, saka yung bumugbog sa mga tao namin, they're employees of City Hall.
Hello? I see. They're employees of City Hall, admitted by Mayor Lani Cayetano herself?
Well, sabi niya na nandun talaga na yung mga poso members niya. Pero what we're questioning about is dahil nga maraming nakasakit yung mukha, nakabonnet, their faces were covered, you cannot identify them really.
Okay. All right. Now, the Cayetano camp has called this a very desperate attempt on your end because they say your survey and your ratings are low.
No. Actually, I've been gaining momentum and this is why they're doing this. Na sinaktan ni tao namin para matakot. Hindi sumama sa akin sa kampanya. Pero I think... a lot of people will see naman on May 13 kung sino ang tutulungan ng taong bayan. I don't rely on surveys as much. You know, hindi ko naman sinasabi na yan na yon kung ang survey ay yan na yon. Sa May 13, yan po ang lalabas.
Okay. All right. Now, will you file charges against, is it the supporters
yes.
or against
yes, yes,
Lani
yes.
Cayetano?
Yes. We will be filing charges. One is yung election-related violence, and of course, yung attempted homicide, grave threat, grave coercion, serious physical injuries, and robbery. Because yung cameraman namin na kuha pa yung camera niya, at hindi naman binalik sa amin, at may nakaw. Ang nangyari kasi, nang kumutya yung mga tao nila eh. They were mocking our people, minumura, until our people nakataas na lang yung kamay, no? Saying peace sign. And then, ginawa pa rin. Hindi po magsisinungaling ang video. We can send you. I don't know what you have right now.
We're airing actually the video. I think that... we're airing the video that you sent. Or at least was filmed, I presume, by one of your supporters.
Okay. Is it clear?
Yes, it's very clear. Now, you have 12 supporters that were injured?
12 supporters, 2 minors and 1 older sinanay mining is 56 years old. She's currently still confined at St. Luke's and will undergo surgery on Thursday because yung bato talaga hit her nose and under her eye and they have to reconstruct.
All right, gaano ba ka violent ang ano? Ang naging scuffle Rica,
ang
I mean, how bad was
kasi,
it?
Sa totoo lang, we went inside City Hall just to shake hands with the press, hands with the people. Hindi naman kami pumasok sa loob mismo ng building. Nakalabas na kami. It took about 15 minutes to go to the side street. The side street ng City Hall, meron isa pang gate. Doon na nag-aabang. 15 men, nakatakip yung mukha. And then, started talagang cursing on our people. And then, hinabol na yung mga tao namin. Saka isang tao, parang 5 bumubugbog. Ako naman, tinulak ako ng mga supporters ko at tinago sa bahay, isang bahay na aming leader, which was nearby, around 30 meters. So I was running also for my life and the people around me.
Alright.
Hindi pa sila tumigil. 12 people were injured and now they're gonna show footage that they were also injured. But the footage naman, shows na kamay ang nasaktan sa kanila. Pag kamay ang nasaktan, hindi sabihin, ikaw yung nananakit. Pero amin, walang kamay na nasaktan. Puro ulo, puro likod, puro tiyan.
Okay. All right. On that note, Rica Tinga, mayoralty candidate of Taguig. Thank you very much, ma'am. Thank you.
Ms. Karen, I just want to hello.
Yes, go ahead.
Karen. I just want to add, this is not about the politics anymore. It's not about our family. It's not about the group. It's about the people who got hurt. Ang pakiusap lang naman talaga, lumaban ng patas. Wala ho kaming city hall. Wala ho kaming police. Tao ang dumidepensa sa amin. So sana, ingatan din naman nila yung tao na nangangampanya lang at naghihirap para sa amin. Yun po. Lumaban lang ng patas.
All right.
Thank you, Ms. Karen.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.